Ladies and gentlemen, Frank and Anders! And me?
Yes.
Thanks for being here, everybody. Let me see, who do we have here? We got
25.
Okay, here we got two more. All right, we're at capacity. We're going to stop people in right now because we don't like to work with too many people. It's like a classroom with too many students. We are trying to hone it down to do each show just for one person. Can you imagine, sir, how great that show would be if these people weren't here right now? We'd have to spread our attention to those people from the side. Just kidding, we are happy to have a job, and we only have a job because you folks come to see us. We thank you for that. I want you to know what's going on. This guy right there with that mandolin, that's my friend, that's my dick. We were brothers for many years, but now we're just friends because it just kind of got weird for us. And let's start off this one with a breakdown. It's called Girls.
That's right.
Girls breakdown.
Thank you.
You've heard this song so many times that you know the words. You don't even know that you know the words, but you know the words. And if you do know the words, what you do, you will feel like you want to sing along with us. If you feel like you want to sing along with us, please try and refrain, because it would mess us up. And if you feel like you can't, we ask you to leave the room right now. Let's do it. Let's take it easy.
Sam, you're only old and rich.
this one. And you guys be careful. I was going to make fun of you for leaving. I normally go, those four people are finally leaving. Now we can have a good time. But you were too nice to even do that joke, too. So y'all be careful. Thanks for being here, y'all. Thank you. Let's do this. Let's do a Roger Miller song called King of Rock. You feel like snapping on the offbeat? Go right ahead. But don't snap on the beat. Yes, just like that. You're right on the beat, young lady. Trailer for the single rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. You guys women are sick about it. I ain't got no cigarettes, so 2 hours of pushing broom about. Ain't my 24 bedroom mama. Man of means by no means. King of the road. Third boxcar in that train. Destination Mainer, Maine.
Put you in the big store.
absolutely, this is the first time they've ever seen this. This is the first timers. Okay, well, you don't understand what is about to happen. This is cursed. We've been together for a long time, and many years ago, I put these stupid teeth in my mouth in order to entertain the band, just as a joke, and then turned out to be the rest of my life. Stupidity. I can't even do anything serious. I can't sing a serious concert. I can't even sing in a church without these stupid teeth. We tried to do a rape stuff thing at Forest Lawn Mortuary. It turned out they were Hillbilly fans. See, they were teeth, teeth, and all of a sudden the casket opened up and it was. Okay, that last one was a little too far. That was not too far. That was a good story, but it was a pretty good story. It makes that funeral a lot more interesting. Anyway, I want to put these teeth in. I hope you can feel the pain. I hope that this is a small group of people, so it's really scary and daring. It's horrible to have to push this kind of comedy on such a thin audience.
Hey.
Okay.
Come on with the love.
Never
gets tired of that. So we sail up to the sun.